It's like they made the game a little less unforgiving. Nothing's like burst into flames yet, and the shop's only blown up once.